35%, and Karnataka is also almost same. In fact, I want Andhra to compete with Kerala and Tamil Nadu, and if possible to overtake them, so that this threat also can come up economically. You know, wherever there is a higher education, the GER is very high. Their per capita income is high. Their GDP is high and the per capita income is high. I'll give you two, three examples.